I'm with Debby Funk from Embroidery Boutique. Debby, tell us about your business.
My mom actually started it back in 1989 in South Florida, and we moved it up here to, we were out in Teleco Village for 10 years, and we moved here to Farragut in 2014. So it's a gift shop, something that's unique to, we do allow people to bring in their own merchandise for embroidery, so it does, you don't have to buy it here.
Name of your business is Embroidery Boutique, but you have a lot more than embroidery in here. So tell us about all your products and your items that you sell.
We have a huge clientele for baby items. That's like a big portion. We sell like stuffed animals you can embroider. There's like lovies, blankets, clothes. We have a ton of houseware stuff. So we sell lines like Mud Pie and Nora Fleming. We have candles, we have jewelry, we have soap. We also laser etch cutting boards and cheese slate boards and pens and stuff. So there's a wide variety of things that we do.
You follow your mom's footsteps to get into the business. How did your mom get into this?
It was interesting. My mom was always a seamstress in South Florida. And there was an older lady that was like, you should get into embroidery. So she ended up getting a few larger national contracts through this woman. And she started the business in our house. So when I was a kid in high school, our loft of our house had all the machines in it, and she would run. My mom was a mail lady, and so she delivered mail during the day and then at night started this business. And so then it evolved from there.
If you don't mind me asking, how did you all end up in Knoxville?
Well, we moved here actually to ship the country faster because we have some national accounts.
So it was a business decision?
Yes, it was a business decision. It just ships faster nationwide because we were down in Boca Raton, Florida. So to ship to California, it was like 7 days where it's like five here.
Yeah, one of the advantages that this area has is 60% of the nation's population is within a one-day drive of Knox County. So you all took advantage of that.
And so, it's been wonderful. When we moved the business to Farragut, I mean, we were welcomed with open arms. We've had tons of support. So, I mean, I've been blessed with really great customers for this.
Over the years, a lot of businesses have had to adapt to the internet, completely different dimension, and then social media with not only marketing, but also using social media to get the word out about their business, but in some cases, maybe pulling ideas off of social media. Yeah. How has that all impacted you?
I think it's a huge part of my business, actually. You know, when I started here, one of my younger employees explained to me how her generation like use Instagram over Facebook, and we have gotten so much more business off of Instagram than Facebook. So it really has helped my business. And I feel like the younger generation is very creative. So we are constantly trying to keep up with the trends. So it is good to get insight on the younger generation's opinion.
Well, Debby, thank you so much and good luck with everything.
Thanks for coming out.